To home today at the Ethnic Heritage Museum, the Rockford Readers presented a musical and spoken word performance celebrating Kwanzaa. The performance, written and directed by Dorothy Page Turner, the performers share music, stories, and spoken word accounts of the history and origins of family celebrations of the non-religious holiday. The vision behind the event is to promote the sharing of African and African-American culture and teaching strong family values.
That Kwanzaa is about unity, it's about community, it's about pulling together and working together as a culture, but embracing all other cultures too in this quest for us to build community.
The Rockford Readers regularly support and create shows focusing on African-American playwrights and authors.